earlier today, assistant coach of the Panthers.
Yeah, I remember playing against him actually when he was playing for the Leafs. Steady defenseman.
Matheson jams it into the corner. And behind the play.
That was Pezzetta.
On Lundell, slow to get up. And another fight coming up. Lomberg and Pezzetta. His turn to answer the call. Pezzetta, right hand free. Pezzetta gets the rights going. Lomberg answers back with a few. And then he's got the left going as well. Lomberg got the sneaky left. Pezzetta, late right. Helmet comes off. Pezzetta continues to tangle, try to get his helmet off. And that'll do it. So the action continues at the Bell Center. I know the Habs are down by four, but they're getting their money's worth tonight.